Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for our next act, David Mulvihill.